right then.
Suddenly red shirts flooding back. Chance for Cristiano Ronaldo! 2-2! And Ronaldo becomes the first player to score at 4. 4 awaits the cross. At the head of the queue is Cristiano Ronaldo! Well, that was some stretch by Ronaldo to stretch Real Madrid into the lead.
An incredible header, Rob, it really is.
And it comes for Ronaldo! How about that for style? Even by his standards, extravagance.
On the top of the Manchester United score, score by number 7, Cristiano!
It's the player from Portugal who has hammered it in here in Porto and hammered Manchester.
Cristiano Ronaldo, great feat. Cristiano Ronaldo, that is stunning. Absolutely stunning. He is still the man, Cristiano Ronaldo, for Real Madrid.
What a goal that was. There was still a lot of work to be done when Benzema fed the ball to Cristiano Ronaldo. And we were talking about hat-tricks about 60 seconds ago, Gary. He's got him.
Well, deflects for everyone. Almost thought of Sami Khedira. Ronaldo! Oh! Do you think he really just threw that?
You have to be kidding me. You have to be kidding me.
Real Madrid's first shot on target.
I've been drowning inside you. Ronaldo to hit it. Oh, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. We are witnessing an exhibition tonight. Cristiano Ronaldo has provided one of the best moments so far. Well, where'd you see this? And this is the angle as well from behind the goal. Look at the dip in this. Give it well! Oh! What a goal! And that's even better than his first. It was simply unstoppable. Breathtaking stuff from Ronaldo. Kevin, two goalkeepers witness the attack. And that's what I'm saying about the second leg against Bayern Munich. When you've got someone on the
too far for Ronaldo to think about it. Oh!
Absolutely sensational! It went through Almunia, bid for pace. And Manchester United and Cristiano Ronaldo.
Di Maria.
Oh, that's a wonderful header. Truly wonderful header. The man nurtured by Manchester United has hurt Manchester United.
Cristiano. Brilliant save by Hanneman.
I think the two brave guys are parked in panic here. Because you think he may smash it here.
He smashed it into the back of the net. It gets even better for Cristiano Ronaldo. A shot of superlatives. And David James might have been playing in the Premier League since its very first weekend in 1992. He hasn't seen many past him.
Well, I have to say I'm running out of words to describe this, lad. Look at that ball. It is a totally unique way of striking the football at a dead ball, that he can hit it so hard and get it up and down so quickly. And someone of David James's quality.
This is the football world's top talent.